HIV transmission to baby. Hello folks, Mark Medicals here, teaching you about HIV infection, like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and HIV testing. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. How can HIV be transmitted to a baby? 2. How to prevent HIV from mother to child? 3. HIV treatment for HIV prevention during pregnancy. Without any further ado, let us begin. All right. 1. How can HIV be transmitted to a baby? There are many ways through which HIV can be transmitted from person to person. For any HIV transmission to occur, there have to be body fluids like blood, semen, and breast milk. One of the most risk factors of HIV transmission are through unprotected intercourse. If you are pregnant and living with HIV, you could spread HIV to your baby during pregnancy, during labor, and during the time of breastfeeding. 2. How to prevent HIV from mother to child. There are many ways you could protect your unborn baby from getting infected today, and thanks to advancements in HIV treatments, cases of HIV transmission during pregnancy are very low today. You can prevent HIV infection in your child by 1. Testing for HIV at least 2 times during pregnancy. 2. Taking HIV prevention medications like PrEP if you are HIV negative with an HIV positive partner. 3. Taking HIV treatment medicines like antiretroviral drugs. 4. Good nutrition and general health during pregnancy. 5. Giving your baby HIV medications till 4 to 6 weeks. 6. Choosing not to breastfeed since breast milk carries HIV, and many others. 3. HIV treatment for HIV prevention during pregnancy. If you are living with HIV and at the same time pregnant, then definitely you need to enroll in PMTCT program at your next visit to the hospital. According to the World Health Program, all pregnant and breastfeeding mothers should take HIV medicines to prevent HIV transmission to their babies. Make sure that you start HIV treatment before getting pregnant, and continue taking medications during breastfeeding. For maximum protection, we recommend thinking about getting pregnant only when you have an undetectable viral load. In summary, every breastfeeding or pregnant woman is required to be on HIV treatment, and preferably already have undetectable HIV during and after pregnancy. Also, every child born from an HIV-positive mother should be given HIV prevention medications for at least 6 weeks after birth.